So, you can see I've got my gauge connected, backlighting properly. When I short these pin 2 and 3, I get the proper reading this way. If I were to take the signal wire and short it to the positive, it shuts the gauge down. It needs to be reset. So, you know, that's the test.